detective story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of the town called Bel-Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all juicy, some b-ball outside of school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said to move in with your auntie and uncle in Bel-Air. I begged and pleaded with her the other day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said I might as well kick it. First class show, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel-Air living like? This might be alright. But wait, I hear the Percy Blues line all that. Is this the type of place that they send this cool cat? I don't think so, I'll see when I get there. I hope it's prepared for the Prince of Bel-Air. Well, the plane landed and when I came out, there was a dude like a cop standing there with my name out. I ain't trying to get arrested yet, I just got here. I sprang with the quickness like lightning disappeared. I whistled for a cab and when it came near, the lights is fresh and it is nice in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, man, forget it. Go home to Bel-Air! I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8 and I yelled to the cabin, go home, smell you later! Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there to sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel-Air.